Exiting zero gravity. Zero gravity.
Failure.
Demonstrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
Yeah, there's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Thank you.
asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
tether disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Thank you.
Speaking. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release!
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion right has to turn. Almost there, hold it off. I got it, get the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Quarantine lifted.
gone. But I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Kevin said, she'll do the smart thing.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Thank you.
damage.
Clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And Henderson said something, and when I looked back, it was a machine again. But I can still hear that pumping. Distant. Most peaceful. That help me sleep. Oh, if I can get close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark. Ooh, yeah. That makes sense.
arriving at the bridge.
Shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.